the talented, pioneering, controversial woman many people call the godmother of hip-hop, as well as an important catalyst for popular R&B music and an inspiration to millions, is no longer here with us. Top Cat's Pride. Artwork by Peter Cole. Sylvia Robinson, the American singer, musician, record producer, record label executive. She was the first woman to own a recording label, wife, and mother of three boys, was most notably known for her accomplishments as co-founder and CEO. CEO means chief executive officer of the first rap, or as many also say, hip-hop recording label named Sugar Hill Records. Sugar Hill Records was located in Englewood, New Jersey, on 96 West Street. Among other fantastic songs, they also released Rapper's Delight, the world's first rap mainstream success in 1979 by the Sugar Hill Gang. To this day, Rapper's Delight has sold internationally more than 10 million copies.
My friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello. Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say, up jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock.
Sylvia Robinson's music career ran very deep. And even back in the 1950s, she had already recorded songs for Columbia and Savoy Records. Miss Robinson began singing professionally at the tender age of just 14, singing blues with the trumpet player Hot Lips Page on Columbia Records while she was still a student at Washington Irving High School in Lower Manhattan, New York City. One of her more popular tunes back then was Chocolate Candy Blues. Later, in 1956, she became part of the duo Mickey and Sylvia. They together generate the acclaimed hit, Love is Strange.
Love is strange. Lot of people take it for a game.
In the 1960s, Sylvia married Joe Robinson. Joe Robinson was an entrepreneur and savvy music business executive who exercised his music publishing prowess. Because of their enthusiasm for music and its business, the in love ambitious duo decided to also form a business partnership, and thus their first record label in the 1960s. The label was before the popular label we know the Robinsons for today, called Sugar Hill Records. Nevertheless, Sylvia and Joe Robinson's first recording label was named All Platinum Records. In 1973, Sylvia Robinson had a hit as a singer-songwriter with the sexually charged recording Pillow Talk. To this day, this record has sold over 3.5 million copies worldwide. It was number one R&B and number three in the US Top 100. In 1974, Miss Robinson wrote the hit song Shame, Shame, Shame.
Shame, 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 shame,
Sugar Hill Records was founded in 1974 by Sylvia Robinson and her husband Joe, along with their business partner Milton Malden. Further financial support for the newly formed label reportedly came from investor Morse Levy, or Levy, who also helmed Roulette Records. Sugar Hill Records, though very successful in business, as they did provide the world with legendary songs and recording artists, eventually, but unfortunately, contracted enough cash flow problems and other counterproductive commerce situations that caused the Pioneer label to close its offices for business in 1986. Although Sugar Hill Records maintained their popular in-house recording studio, where many hits were created, mainly in the late 1970s and in the 1980s. Sugar Hill Records was named after the culturally rich Sugar Hill area of Harlem, an affluent African-American neighborhood in Manhattan, New York City, known as a hub for artists and performers in the early and mid-1900s. Nevertheless, some of the recording acts on Sugar Hill Records were The Moments, Positive Force, Super Wolf, Crash Crew, Spoonie G, The Sequence, Treacherous 3, Funky 4 Plus 1, Busy B, West Street Mob, Grandmaster Flash, Melly Mel, and the Furious Five, the Sugar Hill Gang, and last, but certainly not least, Sylvia Robinson herself. Sylvia and Joe Robinson are also featured in the very interesting book, The Vibe History of Hip Hop, published by Random House in September 1999. Sylvia and Joe Robinson divorced, however, in the late 1980s, following various business issues relating to Sugar Hill Records. In 1995, Rhino Records purchased all the released and unreleased masters owned by the Sugar Hill label. Rhino Records has since released scores of compilation albums, remixes, and remastered works. Joe Robinson later died from cancer on the 5th of November, 2000. Sadly and unfortunately, in October of the year 2002, Sugar Hill Studio, located in Englewood, New Jersey, burned down beyond repair, as the studio reportedly burned in a blazing fire for over 7 hours. Sylvia Robinson continued her efforts as a music executive, forming Bon Ami Records in 1987. The label was noted for signing a talented act by the name of The New Style. The New Style, after a short stint on Bon Ami Records lineup, left the label and found success thereafter as legendary, chart-topping, hip-hop sensation of the 1990s, Naughty by Nature. Currently, over the years, Miss Robinson often donated time, personally bought goods, and her money to those less fortunate than herself in New Jersey, USA, and abroad. Miss Sylvia Robinson resided in Englewood Cliffs, New Jersey, and was born Sylvia Vanderpool on March 6, 1936, in New York City. Sylvia Robinson died on September 29th, 2011, while a patient in a coma at the New Jersey Institute of Neuroscience in Secaucus, New Jersey. She is survived by her 3 sons, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren, plus certainly her vast array of 60 years of outstanding work.
I'm the type of person that never liked to copy things that are out there. I always like to come with something new, something different. And I felt as though if I came with a concept like this, either it was going to hit or it was going to miss. And I really felt strong about it, that it was going to be a hit. Play the music, he said, hip hop, the hip to the hip, hip hop, you don't stop. Rock it to the bang bang. I says, what is this? I says, okay, I tell you what. I marry the three of you together. You meet me tomorrow at the studio. And that's how the Sugar Hill Gang started.
This is it right here, PJ. This is it.